This time you can see there are two complete waves in the string and the frequency is 62 hertz. Again, it's difficult, so I'll turn the strobe on and the light off to be able to see it more clearly. You can now see the movement of those waves. I will adjust it slightly and we can see the fixed points very, very clearly and freeze the wave completely. You should be able to